All right, hello and welcome to Steel Picking. This is Aaron. And today's lesson, I'm going to show you some licks that you can play using the bar only. So in other words, we're not going to have to worry about using our pedals or our knee levers to achieve these licks. Also, another purpose in showing you this is to show you some positions that you may not think about for a chord. And just to clarify that a little bit, we're going to be playing out of the key of G, and normally you would think of the 3rd fret as the non-pedal position for G, and your 10th fret with pedals down as a G with A and B pedals. So I'm going to show you licks that you can play in quite a few different frets that will work over a G chord, and all of them will be just with bar movement. Also, this will help you with your dexterity, help you learn your fretboard, and help you with your ear training. So let's get started and see what we can do. Okay, let's get started. Like I said at the intro, we're going to do these licks out of the key of G. So I'll show you a few licks just at the 3rd fret. And then we'll learn some licks that are behind the fret, 2 frets, and then ahead of the fret, 2 frets. And this is probably beginner to intermediate. So you can kind of just work on the ones you know that you need to, maybe a little more, the ones that are a little more advanced. The first lick, we're going to simply go to our 3rd fret, and I'll just play it. Okay, that's played your 6th string at the 3rd fret, 6th string at the 2nd, and play 7, 8 at your 3rd. Okay, now you can either pick that and slide it, or you can pick it 2 times. Okay, so again. Okay, now the next lick, we're going to kind of build on the same concept. We're going to play our 5th string at the 3rd fret, 2nd fret, 1st fret. Then we can go play our 6th string at the 3rd. So it's 5th string, 3rd, 2nd, 1st, 6th string at the 3rd. Now we can do a slur on this 6th string. We can go from 2nd fret to 3rd fret. Okay, now we can combine those licks. Okay, so let me show you another lick now. We can go at our 1st fret, play our 7th string, slide that from the 1st fret to the 3rd fret, then pick 6, 5, 4. Okay, so now we've had licks from the 1st fret to the 3rd fret. All those are played over a G. Let's go to our 5th fret now. That's normally what we would consider A, but we can play some G licks there. We can play a scale type lick starting at our 5th fret, 9th string. We go 9, 8, 7. At the 5th fret, go up to the 6th fret, play 7, play 6 here. Then go back down. Okay, now we can continue this on to make kind of like a speed picking lick. We can go 5th fret, 9, 8, 7, 6th fret, 7, 6th string here at this 6th fret, just like we did a while ago. Now play 7 again, slide it to the 8th fret. So now we've got, play 6 here at the 8th fret, play 7, slide it to the 10th fret, play 6 here at the 10th, play 6 at the 11th. Okay, so now we have a lick, or licks or notes out of the 1st fret, 3rd fret, 5th fret, 8th fret, and 10th fret. All those worked over a G chord. Okay, now let's go to our 8th fret, which normally we would consider that C. But we have notes here that'll work out of a, work over a G chord. So let me show you one of the licks. Okay, and that one's played. You play your 9th string at the 9th fret, slide it back to the 8th, then play 7, 6, 5. Okay, that'll work over a G chord. Now another one we can play, we can do this lick. Which is just a variation of that other lick. So here at the 8th fret, you can play 10, 9, slide that 9th string up to the 9th fret, then it ends just like the other one did, 7, 6, 5 at the 8th fret. Okay, now let's look at a, let me go back and show you another lick that I do sometimes. At the back at the 5th fret, we're going to do a lick like this. Okay, so this one's going to be based out of the 5th fret, but still everything is out for G. You play your 8th string at the 5th fret, slide it to the 3rd. Play your 7th string at the 5th fret, slide it to 3. 5th string, 5th fret, slide it to 3. 4th string, 5th fret, slide it to 3. Alright, so let's go back now to the 8th fret and 10th fret. And then we're going to now, we're going to include the 12th fret and end on the 13th. So now, we've had notes at the 1st, 3rd, 5th, 8th, 10th. Now we're going to have lick notes at the 12th and 13th. So let's go to, I'll just play the lick. Okay, and that's played at the 8th fret. Pick your 10th string, play that 10th string at the 10th fret, play your 9th string at the 9th fret, play your 9th string at the 10th fret, play 7 here, now play 9, 8, 7, so now we have, now play your 8th string here at the 10th, slide it to the 12th. Play 7, now play 9, 8, 7. Now play your 7th string at the 13th fret. Just a scale type lick, and you can play that in any order or any sequence. And that's how you start developing your licks. All right, so let me show you a couple more now. We can go to the 12th fret, and we can play notes here that'll work over a G chord. So here at the 10th, we had, we could play 7, 8, 9, 10. We could go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6 at the 10th fret. Slide that up one fret to the 11th, the 6th string. All those would work over a G chord. So now let's look at the notes that we have here at the 12th fret. I'll just show you that lick. So now at the 12th fret, you could play 10, 9, 8, 7. Go to the 13th fret, 7. Play 6 here at the 13th. Go to your 15th fret, play 7, 6, 5, 4. On the 10th string, 8th fret, which is a G note. And that's how you start playing and developing your licks. So this, I believe, will give you a pretty good insight on some of the positions. So we had licks or notes at the 1st fret, 3rd fret, 5th fret, 8th fret, 10th fret, 12th fret, 15th fret, which is the octave for 3. Okay, so hope this will help you, and just try these out and let me know what you think about them. Alright, as always, just want to thank you for checking out our videos, and I hope this helps you with your learning your fretboard and learning how versatile we can play just using our bar. And you know, in days past, before the advent of pedals, that's what they did. They did bar slants or bar movements to achieve those sounds. So maybe it'll open up some new licks for you and some new thoughts. So again, just thank you for checking us out, and keep picking.